Hello, welcome to F&S Pharma World. We are conducting preparations for ISRO as well as SBI Pharmacist Examination. For competitive examination preparation, MCQ discussion, subject-wise discussion, please do subscribe the channel and express your valuable suggestions so that I can make changes accordingly. So, we can go to the videos. We are discussing the question paper and the last 20 questions are discussed in this video. Number 181, loosening of teeth, gingivitis and hemorrhage occur in the deficiency of the following options. Which deficiency can lead to loosening of teeth, gingivitis and hemorrhage? Option A, vitamin K, B, vitamin B1, C, vitamin B6, D, vitamin C. The correct answer is option D, vitamin C. Vitamin C results in scurvy. Option D is the correct answer. Question number 182, which of the following enzymes has fibrinolytic activity? In the following option, which enzyme has fibrinolytic activity? Option A, pepsin, B, urokinase, C, L-asparaginase, D, lidase. Correct answer is option B, urokinase. Urokinase has fibrinolytic activity. Next question number 183, this drug both inhibits an enzyme and indirectly enhances clearance of low density lipoprotein. Option A, cholestyramine, B, lovastatin, C, nicotinic acid, D, probicort. Among the following option, which drug indirectly enhances clearance of low density lipoprotein and inhibits an enzyme? Correct answer is option B, lovastatin. Question number 184, which one of the following drugs used in the treatment of gout has acids primarily affect the reduction of uric acid synthesis? Option A, allopurinol, B, sulfenpyrazole, C, colchicine, D, indomethacin. Correct answer is option A, allopurinol. Question number 185, side effect of calcitonin. Option A, hypercalcemia, B, metastatic calcifications, C, tetany, D, GI toxicity. Option C is the correct answer, tetany. Question number 186, recommended fluoride daily allowance is? Option A, 1.5 to 4 mg, B, 600 to 900 gram, C, 25 gram, D, 350 to 400 milligram. Correct answer is option A, 1.5 to 4 milligram. Question number 187, the drug acts in the distal convoluted tubule. From the following options or among the following options, which drug acts in, which diuretic acts in distal convoluted tubule? Option A, loop diuretics, B, thiazide diuretics, C, potassium sparing diuretics, D, carbonic anhydrase inhibitors. Option A is the correct answer, loop diuretics. Next question number 188, the drug is usually given in combination with a thiazide diuretic. From the following option, which drug is given in combination with thiazide diuretic? Option A, acetazolamide, diamox, B, furosemide, lasis, C, hydrochlorothiazide, hydrodiuril, D, amiloride, midamor. The correct answer for this question is option D. 188 is option D, amiloride. Potassium sparing diuretics are always given in combination with thiazide diuretics. Question number 189, identify the drug belong to antibiotics tetracycline. Among the following options, which drug belongs to the group tetracycline? Option A, doxycycline, B, streptomycin, C, clarithromycin, D, amoxicillin. Correct answer is option A, doxycycline. Question number 190, antibiotic inhibiting bacterial RNA synthesis is? In the following option, which antibiotic, the mechanism of action of which antibiotic is inhibition of RNA synthesis? Option A, erythromycin, B, rifampin, C, chloramphenicol, D, imipenem. Option B is the correct answer, rifampin. Question number 191, choose the drug belong to antibiotics aminoglycosides. Among the following, which drug belongs to the group aminoglycosides? Option A, erythromycin, B, gentamicin, C, vancomycin, D, polymyxin. The correct answer is option B, gentamicin. Question number 192, which of the following drug is used for candidiasis treatment? That is yeast infection, for yeast infection purpose, which drug is used? Option A, griseofulvin, B, nitrofurfungin, C, miconazole, D, streptomycin. So fungal infection, for yeast infection, miconazole is used. Option C is the correct answer. Question number 193, mechanism of streptomycin action is through inhibition of option A, cell wall synthesis, B, protein synthesis, C, RNA and DNA synthesis, D, cell membrane permeability. Streptomycin acts by inhibition of protein synthesis. Option B is the correct answer. Question number 194. The drug of choice for syphilis treatment is? Option A, gentamicin, B, penicillin, C, chloramphenicol, D, doxycycline. Option B, penicillin is the correct answer, which is used for, which is the drug of choice of syphilis. Next question number 195. The drug used for malaria chemoprophylaxis and treatment. Option A, chloroquine, B, quinidine, C, quinine, C, sulfonamides. D, sulfonamides. Correct answer is option A, chloroquine. Question number 196. Choose the drug used for amoebiasis treatment. Option A, nitrofurantoin, B, idoquinone, C, pyrazinamide, D, mefloquine. The correct answer is option B, idoquinone. Number 197, the drug inhibiting viral DNA synthesis. Option A, interferon, B, sacunavir, C, amantadine, D, acyclovir. Acyclovir is the correct answer. Option D, it inhibits DNA depolymerases enzyme. It inhibits DNA synthesis also. Option D, acyclovir is the correct answer. Question number 198, the drug used for influenza A prevention. Option A, acyclovir, B, remantadine, C, sacunavir, D, foscamate. Option B, remantadine is the correct answer. Question number 199. Choose the anti-cancerous drug which is a pyrimidine antagonist. Option A, fluorouracil, B, mercaptopurine, C, thioguanine, D, methotrexate. Fluorouracil is a pyrimidine antagonist. Option A is the correct answer. Next question number 200. Enzyme drug used for acute leukemia treatment. Option A, dihydrofolate reductase, B, asparaginase, C, aromatase, D, DNA gyrase. Asparaginase is used for acute leukemia treatment. Option B is the correct answer. So this question paper, it ends with this much questions. For more question paper analysis as well as subject wise discussion for competitive examination preparations, please do subscribe the channel and express your valuable suggestions. Thank you so much.